With the battle ready line between the four hosels and several different putter head styles, we can create a multitude of different combinations to fit you. So whatever head you prefer, we're then able to find a hosel, weighting, length, lie angle, and loft that fit you so you can make that work for your game. So here we have our double bend hosel. When we insert it into the club head, you see that the stem here is set at a specific angle that is designed to accept a double bend shaft. So that shaft would sit up here, creating a higher shaft axis that goes through the center of the head, aligning with the center of gravity for a face balance putter for minimal resistance to twisting for players who tend to push the ball or struggle to rotate through. The H-neck is significantly shorter compared to the double bend shaft, aligning that hosel axis or shaft axis directly into the heel of the putter, creating maximum resistance to twisting for players who tend to pull the ball. Plumber's neck is somewhere in between. You can see here that the shaft axis would sit directly in the middle of the other two, kind of a more neutral setting for players who tend to have a slight arc to their stroke, but don't find that they miss one way or the other. Finally, we have the arm lock hosel. This hosel is designed to add mass to the head and to increase the loft and create a more upright lie angle. What that does is it creates a more ergonomic putting stance for those players who want to use the arm lock style of putting, and it allows us to create an arm lock putter out of any of our head styles.